Time flies by really fast nowadays, but once we start living in the now, we realize time doesn't exist. But there's one thing that still happens to us. Our bodies are still aging day by day.